Charlie Brown is a solo artist, but he and all of us are lucky enough that he's had a whole bunch of his friends show up. Woo! So to get day two started, please welcome from Dallas, Texas, Kelly Brown and friends.
Thank you. Yep, Sharon and Randy showed up for me. Sharon snuck in last night. Anybody have this book?
Yeah.
You don't, you should. We're saying it's on sale today, $50, includes all three music CDs that go with it. And 10%, right? 10%? 10%, $10 of their profit goes to Party Girl Charity.
Where'd you buy it, girl?
Yeah, buy it right there. So I wrote this song a while back. I wrote this song and there's a couple verses in here that Anita wanted to know if they're really what I do when she's not home. And I told her, well, of course not.
Living on island time. Living on island time. Just put me on a boat with one more rum and coke. I'll be living on island time. I was sitting home in Dallas, hiding from the heat of the day, wishing I was on an island or down on Galveston Bay. The phone rang, I didn't answer. I was too tired to get up. I checked it on the way to get a ferry day, but it might take me all day. Living on island time. Living on island time. Just put me on the boat with one more rum and coke. I'll be living on island time. Well, it's been a couple of hours. I'm still in my lazy chair, trying to see in the kitchen cabinet, wondering is there food in there. And I'm starting to get real hungry. Man, I wish my wife were home. I could order out pizza, there's no doubt, but I just can't reach the phone. Because I'm living on island time. Living on island time. They put me on a boat for one more rum and coke. I'd be living on island time.
It's called Boats Without Sails.
Sit in the harbor, their masts are all bare. There's no one to steer them, there's no one to care. Their hulls are still sound and their lines are still clean. They should be out running with the wind full of beam, but they're lying at anchor. No master, no mate, drifting along with the currents of fate. They've heard of the reefs and weathered the gales. There's nothing so sad as boats without sail. The sailors who motor on by just run down the channel and pass these boats by. A ship in the harbor is safe from the storm, but that's not the reason that a ship is built for. And they're lying at anchor, no master, no mate, currents of fate. They've heard of the reefs and weathered the gales. There's nothing so sad as boats without sails. Matter much where you've been. Your glory's behind you, and you can't sail on yesterday's winds. Lying at anchor, no master, no mate, just drifting along with the currents of fate. They've heard of the reefs and weathered the gales. There's nothing so sad as boats without sail. They've heard of the reefs and weathered the gales. There's nothing so sad as boats without sail.